Welcome back to Talks with Ogor. Yeah, I know you guys miss me so much. Yeah, I'm just going to do a very short stuff about get to know me. So because I know I realized that when I started this video, I didn't really introduce myself. I just came boom and I'm like that's what the steps that started to get. So I just want to introduce myself, so you're welcome. Just listen to the end. Thank you very much. Yeah, welcome back. If it's your first time, yes, thank you for stopping by, okay? And if it's you, you've been watching my video, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. All right, please do not forget. Very important. Yep. Okay, let me go straight to my topic, my questions. Yeah, a lot of questions I saw online. I was like, hey, I beg you, please, if you want to know anything about me, about what I just said here, just tell me, or TM me, or whatever you want to do, just tell me now. Tell you. But if it's not something I can answer, I'm sorry. I can't answer it, but if something I can answer, I'll just tell you what's it was for my hygiene. Okay, let me go straight to the topic if I talk too much. My name is Nwofor Blessing Ogochukwu. Yes, Nwofor Blessing Ogochukwu. You can hear that Talks with Ogor is coming from like Ogor, yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm from Anambra, Awka South, precisely. Okay, Umenechi as well, the village, yeah, that's where I'm from. I'm going to be 23 years old this Sunday. Yeah, don't forget to wish me happy birthday. Yep, don't forget, please make your girl special, because I'm your girl, of course. I'm not your girl. So my channel came from my brother, first of all, because I was at home doing nothing. I was just doing the good, yeah, joking, so many things, keep myself so many activities, not to make me so bored, you get. And it was like I should start a talk show. That would be nice, that I like talking and he likes the way I used to talk, and he realized I like helping people, and I was like, okay, fine, okay, let me do it. So he said I should talk about all this feminism, women empowerment. I was like, no, I don't want my topic to be restricted to any particular thing. I want it to be versatile. I want it to be someone wants to be giving a topic in my head and not be like, oh, it's only for women. Oh, it's only for, do you understand? So anything that just comes to my head, we'll just talk about that. I think it's important. I'll be, it's happening to me. I'll be, you know, we all share our stories. So that's it. And this talk show is basically about, not about myself. It's about everybody, like all of us. Just when I talk and then I'll see the comments and we'll talk about it. Do you understand? So that's where my channel came from. Then my birth name, if I was a boy. That's a very funny question. Well, if I was a boy, I don't know, maybe Emmanuel or maybe Steven, because my brother's names are all English. Kenneth, Tony, Michael, beloved, like really cute names. Like I love the names they give to my brothers. Yeah. Oh, like my name is Blessing. Blessing is so popular. Why is all this safe? Anyway, I still love it. Problem, I still love it. Yeah, okay, yeah. So I don't know whatever they give it to me, but because we have four boys, like it's not enough. Another boy, yeah, Abdul Jari. Then have I met someone famous? Yeah, I did. You know, my first thing in music with my friends, we met Ken Eric's, Frank Edward. I don't know why it's Okoye. Where is Ngozi Okoye? I can't remember her name. Shagoja, her name is Okoye. She's fair complexion. All of them are Nigerian, so it's not that they are famous, but at least they are known in Nigeria. Do you understand? Not abroad. I don't even, they can be not abroad, but like in Nigeria, so I don't want me and Sha know. Do you understand? So, so I'm a fourth year medical student, University of Nigeria, Nsukka. I'm not in Nsukka right now. I mean, Enugu. I don't mean like this, like where I live, right? I mean like where I school, because going abroad, everybody to come back again. So, yeah, so that's where I am. And then my expected day of graduation. My dear, coronavirus has taken over. We do not know, because this year we didn't touch it. We didn't even use it. It's a waste of year. I cannot wait for this year to just go. It's a disaster in my life. If anybody will tell me that I'm going to just be here and do a talk show or be in my house for like 4 months, I'll say they lie. I'll be saying it's a lie. I'll cancel on buying, but here I am. Okay, what pisses me off? Many things piss me off. Pretenders, gossipers, liars, you know, acting to be what you're not. And I hate that part very, very, but I like real people, real friends. Just be real to me. Tell me this is you. This is who you are. And I will accept you. If I cannot accept you, I will go. And they always say, whoever you are, if nobody accepts you, let that person go. It's not meant to be your friend. Like, there are millions of people in this life, and you can always meet anybody any day. You understand? So stop pretending. If the world can accept you the way you are, then why? Then freedom, man, is for you. Live your life to your own self. Because if you die, they will forget you. That's the beautiful part about life. Okay, the family will be like, oh, they'll cry. What is the matter of time? Like that, you're gone. Do you understand? So please, do everything because you want it and you are happy about it. Yeah. Then my favorite movie. I love all these movies that don't actually exist, you know, like love stories, Korean movies. You know, Korean movies, love stories actually really extreme. I know I accept it, but I love it. Even if we can't get the love in real life, we could get that for movie now. It's not a bad thing, is it? Okay, and then I love horror movies. Since I came back, I'm not watching horror movies. I don't want to show me you. I'm just watching all this fighting. Yeah, I love all these dragon, fairies, all those goblins, all these things that don't even exist. So that's the kind of movies I do like. So yes. Horror movies is because why I liked it was because of the suspense, the thrill, you know, that feeling when I watch the movie, your body being, hey God, you're watching a movie, you know, that kind of thing. You grab somebody, you know, it's very peaceful to watch horror movies when you're with your boyfriend. If it is so cute. But me, actually, I'm very overrated when I'm watching a horror movie. Like, I can grab everything, grab people. Although, I know that I am scared, but I like watching, you know, that kind of stupid feeling that you are, you know, you're scared of something, but you're still watching it. That's what happened. So, what happens? Otherwise, when I'm watching a movie, that I will just forward to that scary part or to the ending of it and see the guy that will be the guy that if the guy did not die, I'll say, okay, I'm not watching this small. I'm really dramatic, very dramatic. Okay, where do you tend my talk show? Where I tend my talk show to go is by God's grace, if God blesses me, you know, if anyhow, I just hope that it goes far. The main thing is help people and to be better. Each day I keep getting better, so I just hope that it goes viral. I hope that the world knows about my talk show, and then I hope that it blesses people so most of them, because there's no point doing a talk show when it's not helping people around you. So yeah, my talk show is all about is I think I've said all these things before, that if you want to know more about my first talk show, just go to my Instagram account, talks_with_ogor, or one for bless my mom on Facebook. Either of them, you see what my talk show is all about. And my friends will actually very hilarious. You see, I was since many effect, I was really happy. My first time editing a video, and I'm like, oh my God, this should be very nice. I was really natural with my nose, kind of stuff. But I like it, yeah. You know, we learn every day. So that's my talk show is just no particular topic. If you think you have any topic for me to talk about, just let me know, right? I don't have one I want to talk about right now, but I need a special guest, and I'm still looking for. I hope I find. God help me. And so I think that'll be all for today. I don't want to really make this video really long. So, all right, that's all about me. Remember, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And that is the end of my talk show. Bye.